Now, you're talking a lot of shit for someone with two perfectly good eyeballs, each priced at about $762 on the black market.